Before we speak to Dr. Zelix, let's discuss the basics of operant conditioning. Now, operant conditioning looks at consequences of behavior. We have the ABCs of operant conditioning. The A is the antecedent. There has to be a cue and a motivation to perform the behavior. So as you will see, Dr. Zelig uses a target as the cue. The fish reward, or the praise, is the motivation to do the behavior. One thing we should note is that fish is a primary reinforcer and praise is a secondary reinforcer. So food would be a primary reinforcement because we need it. Praise is a secondary or conditioned reinforcer because we learn to enjoy praise. Next we have B, which, as you might have guessed, is behavior. The behavior you saw in the first clip was a kiss from Saki the sea lion. And finally, C, which is the consequence. By getting the fish or the praise, we increase the likelihood of repeating the behavior in the future. So in this case with the kiss, the consequence was something good. Saki received praise and a fish for giving the kiss. However, if the consequence for the kiss was something bad, it would decrease the likelihood of the behavior.